Monday morning, visitors to the West Palm Beach City Hall are greeted with new rules to follow if they want to get inside.
Building department.
And a new state law for gun owners.
Now when you come into City Hall, you'll be required to sign in. You'll pass through metal detectors, as you've always done. If you have a concealed weapon, an officer will ask to ensure that you have a permit. Beyond that, if you have an appointment, you can go keep your appointment. If you don't have an appointment, someone will come down to meet with you.
Just need you to get a visitor's pass.
We actually have several police officers and multiple security staff on duty, both here and in the library, to deal with anything that could possibly occur.
Paul Aiello is a retired New York police officer. He has a concealed weapons permit and says he usually carries a gun with him half of the time.
You know, sometimes I'm walking around, I happen to have it, and if I have to do business in City Hall or something like that, I don't think it should be restricted from me. I think that, you know, people should be able to, you know, carry it just so long as they're responsible with it.
As far as the government buildings, you know, I believe it's only the law officials should be able to carry weapon.
I think it's a very dangerous law. I noticed that the legislature protected themselves.
Carol Roberts is a former county commissioner, city commissioner, and former mayor of West Palm Beach. She says the new gun law could create problems.
And we have a lot of people today that think nothing about taking guns and shooting each other, and I think you put public officials in a very, very bad position.